guys, this is Blueberry Tanghulu, and we made some grape ones too. Let's try. It's super good. It's like a nice, soft, juicy inside and a crunchy outside.